Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Shanklin A26A shrink wrapper. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be shrink wrapping 9 of these shells together at 14 packages per minute.